The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right? Don't go trying to be a hero.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. It's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
We
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you?
Makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Child.
is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me. Carry.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
Happening.
An android?
No. This is a machine.
really a machine? Damn it, not another one!
We gotta get out of here! Come on! Through that hole!
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them. But I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
Whew. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.